live.
Yes,
and I'm
we
turn
are live.
The camera around.
All right, here at the track, getting ready for our big workout today. And today we're gonna start off with some dynamic mobility workout, guys, right? So we need to get in a circle and we're all gonna start working on our stretching. So let's all get in a circle. Let's spread it out a bit. Get our social distance now. Come on, get in.
Hey,
get
Pedro.
Apart. You're not setting a good example, Mimi.
Yeah, I'm not.
Okay.
Sorry.
Then we're gonna try to start with 1 foot in front of the other. Big long stride, toes both going straight ahead. And then I want you to bring your arms up overhead, tighten those cores. Bring that belly button in towards the spine. Really keep those abs tight. Nice, Elin. Good, good abs. And then you're gonna reach those arms overhead. And we're gonna do 5 of these. Count to 5. 1,
2,
3, 4, 5. Good. And then we're gonna go over our left shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the right shoulder. 1,
2,
3, 4, 5. All right, left side. Others, switch it up. Both feet straight ahead. Good job, Kai. Coming up. 1. Straight back. Keep those abs tight, Kai. Really tight abs. Nice. 5. All right, over that right shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, left shoulder. We're losing. Okay, you had to hydrate. Good job. Hydrate. 4, 5. All right.
Wardrobe malfunction.
Everybody feel like they got the front of their hips loose?
Yes.
Okay, now we're gonna get wide with our legs. Get really wide. Okay, now what you're gonna do, not yet. We're gonna try to shift all of your weight, bend one knee, really get low as you can, get as low to the ground as you can. Does anybody feel a stretch inside your
leg?
Oh, yeah.
My neck.
I'm trying
to go to the other side.
Oh,
what? Oh, how deep can we get? Very nice. Hope you folks at home are doing this as well. Make sure you're getting those groins loosened up. All right, another one. Down deep. Come on, get nice, Kai. Wow, look at that depth. Whoa, Sloan, that's so deep.
Oh, nice.
All right, so deep she fell over. Other side. Nice, okay, we're getting those groins nice and loose. Okay, now, shake it out. Jog a second. Woo! Feeling loose, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get those hamstrings. One leg in front of you, straight up. Reach down towards your toes, try to touch your toes. Oh, good try. Keep the legs straight, knees straight. Again, down to the toes, and back. All right, let's go inside. And come outside. Awesome. Inside.
Outside.
Go outside. Nice,
outside.
Elin. That's
outside.
It. Very nice. You're speeding it up. You're really getting into that stretch. That's good.
Inside.
All right, let's get the other foot.
Inside. Outside.
Other foot.
Outside.
Straight ahead. Inside.
Outside.
Inside.
Outside.
Outside. Straight down. Just try to touch the toe. Reach, reach, reach. Inside. Outside. Inside.
Outside.
Okay, everybody stand back up again. Jog again, jog again. Shake it out, shake it out. Okay, let's try to stretch. This is a hard one. It's balancey. So you have to try to stretch your quad. If you need to hold on to a hurdle or a chair or something, that's what you're going to do at this point. But you're going to try to, again, draw the belly button in. Draw that belly button in. Tilt the pelvis. Grab one foot. Pull it up towards your butt. And try not to overarch your back. The goal here is to get that pelvis tucked, core tight. Feel that stretch down the front of your thigh. Let's see you guys do it. Nice, Kai. Yeah, good try. Keep it up. Come on. Almost got it. Get it. Oh, keep going. You got it. Okay, let's try the other side. Same thing. Big, good. Keep that core tight. Chest up high. Big stretch down your front of your thigh. We getting this at home?
We're getting this.
Okay, good. All right, guys. Next up, anybody know down dog? Who can do down dog? Show me down dog. Down dog. Yes. Oh, there's our yogi. All right, we're going into a down dog. We're gonna bring the booty high. Try to drop those heels close to the ground. Push those hips up. And then let's take one foot and rest it on the other foot. Rest it on the back of the heel and push our hips high. Push our hips high. Push those hips high. Get those heels close to the ground. Good, now try the other side. Switch it up. Nice. Come on. 2, 3, 4. Okay, we don't want to get our hands wet. Let's get up.
Woo!
Okay, jog in place again. Jog in place. Shake it out. All right, we ready for some more fun stuff? Let's do some kicks. Here we go. Kicks. Kicks. We're going to kick our legs straight up. Kick our legs straight up. Big kicks. Come on. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Big kicks. Come on, Kai. Boom.
Boom.
Nice. All right, let's kick out to the side.
One down.
Out to the side. Out to the side. Good job. Good job. All right, kick back.
Two down.
We lost two. Yeah. Kick back, Sloan. Kick back. Kick back. Kick back. All right, can anybody try to sit in a chair now? They're going to try to stand on one leg and
Malachi
sit in a chair.
Malachi Nealon, come on. You can't race unless you do
outside
this.
Outside of your hips stretched.
Malachi Nealon, you can't race
we'll
unless you do
side.
This.
Try the other side. Hold on to the hurdle while you do some. Hold on to the hurdle. Try to get those outside of your hips stretched. Okay. Nice. Okay, good, good. Jog in place again. Jog in place. Hey guys, come back over here.
Jump.
Come join us. All right, they're out for right now. Okay, we're gonna go into butt kicks now. Just try to kick your butt. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. There you go, kick them high, kick them high. Nice job. Nice job. All right, all right. And let's make sure we've loosened up the hips a little bit more with opening the gate. Opening the gate. Opening the gate. Opening the gate. Yes, and close the gate. Close the gate. Close the gate. Kai's coming back in. Good job. Close the gate. Close the gate. Close the gate. Okay. Who's feeling loose?
Me. Woo!
Really loose.
All right. So, workout today is going to be 1.5 minutes of running. This is to be the pace where you are breathing heavy, not to be your conversational pace. So this is where you would be barely be able to get a couple words out. You're supposed to run as hard as you can get up to by the end of the minute 30. And then we're gonna take a 3 minute rest of active recovery. So during the active recovery, I'm gonna show you some drills in just a minute. You're gonna just see one interval of all of us running. And then when we go into the active recovery drills, I'll go give you some examples and then we'll cut out for the day and let you guys do 8 rounds of this. So 8 rounds is what you're shooting for. That'll give us our 30 minutes at least and then let you guys get on your way. All right, where's our track outfits? Let's get into our track outfits.
Okay,
let's shed the layers. Come on, guys. Get our track outfits.
Woo!
All right.
Nobody told me any about that.
All right, are we ready?
Yeah!
Does mom have the timer?
I have my timer.
Okay, Kai, you want to take this off? You want to be Spider-Man? Okay, Spider-Man, let's go, buddy. All right, everybody to the starting line.
Oh,
over
no,
here. Let's go.
Keep your pants on. Keep your pants on,
your
Malachi.
Pants on,
Kai.
Let's go.
Pull your pants up.
Come on, Kai, get your pants on. Let's go. Come on. All right, on the starting line. Who's going to start us? Watch for the ice up ahead on the track. Run through that puddle instead of the ice.
Okay, on right, your mark. Get set. Go.
Go. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on.
There goes Daddy. Elon's in the snow. Go, Kai, go. Go, Sloane, go. Go, Mimi, go. Woo! Are you going to run, too, E? Here comes Elon. Here she goes. She's fierce and fast. Look at that tutu fly. Watch out for the ice. There they go around the track. Elon's just zigzagging. All right, look at him go. Woohoo! Malachi, keep going. They're still running. I'm impressed. It's at least 200 yards. That's a long distance. Oh, and Elon's off the track. Oh, now she stopped. Oh, Malachi stopped too. Maybe I'll give you guys a better view. Oh, there's some mountains over there. Right over there. Oh, here comes our fearless leader. Sloane's walking. Oop, here's a puddle. There he is. A minute 23.
1:30?
Yep.
Ah. Woo! All right.
Nice job.
Active recovery drills. Oh, this altitude.
Yeah.
Almost like I haven't done that for a while. Here we go. We got jumping jacks. We got burpees. Maybe it's a side shuffle.
For how many minutes?
3 minutes. Maybe you want to just stay low and do a low crab walk. kind of thing. Trying to get through those heels, burn that booty. Maybe you want to do a split stance, squat, dropping down, pressing up, pressing up, pressing up. Work agility, footwork, karaoke.
Karaoke or karaoke?
That's where you're singing.
Oh, lessons.
Maybe
right
you want to do
here.
Some kicks, some skips. You can do a little bit of a jump matrix.
Oh, here comes Sloan,
forward,
running through the snow.
Side, back, back. All kinds of different things. You can make it a fun. Come on, Sloan. We're in the, come on. What's happened? You tired?
Jumping jack, Sloaney Bean, come on. You got this, girl.
Jumping butt, girl. Let's go. You wanna do some fun jumping jack, Sloan? Or not? Nice
okay.
job, active recovery is happening.
Okay.
So you're supposed to go sideways,
I did that
shuffles.
Don't
right.
trip, Mimi.
You guys get the point. What's gonna happen is we're gonna do this 7 more times. And
7?
Yeah. And you can play along at home. You can do some push-ups. You can do some dips. All you gotta do is make sure you stay moving during the time. Maybe open up the chest.
Oh, here comes Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
All right, Spider-Man! Woo!
Or this Spider-Man too. He's still going.
Nice!
Look at a shot of that guy. One big
nice
lap. Nice
job,
work,
buddy!
Good job, buddy!
Bring it in hot! Woo!
Go, go, Spider-Man, go! Woo!
Can we
go
back
you
to the go, side? Malachi, go, Malachi!
Nice!
High five! All right, all right, you did it!
Woo-hoo.
Good job!
All
yay!
Right.
We are the champions, my friends.
Okay, guys. Let's all say bye to everybody.
Bye.
Tell them to have a good day.
And
bye.
We'll keep on fighting till
have fun.
The
stay
end.
With it. 7 more rounds. See you then.
See you tomorrow.